So hi everyone and welcome back once again to the channel. A very good evening to all of you. A lot of questions are coming up regarding current affairs for RBI Grade B. How can we cover RBI Grade B's current affairs? What are the sources of covering current affairs? For how many months we should be covering the current affairs for the upcoming 2024 exam? And when should we start preparing for current affairs? So bahut sare questions I am receiving regarding current affairs for the upcoming 2024 RBI Grade B examination. So here in this video, I'm going to solve all your doubts regarding current affairs for the RBI Grade B examination. And I should not tell you that how much important the current affairs are for this exam. To those people who are new to this examination, let me tell you one thing, that the phase 1 of RBI Grade B consists of 40% paper of from current affairs. In phase 2, in ESI, they ask almost entire objective paper from the current affairs only. In finance paper also, they ask some questions from the current affairs. So current affairs have a lot of significance in the RBI Grade B examination. So in this video, I'm going to clarify all your doubts regarding the current affairs. Okay, so jaldi se again, 10-12 minute, I'll take your 10 to 12 minutes and then aap apne ghar aur main apne ghar. Okay, sabse pehle, I'm going to tell you the sources. Which sources you have to follow for the RBI Grade B examination. See, RBI Grade B ka jo current affairs hota hai, that needs some different approach. Okay, there are various monthly magazines in the market, right, which provides you comprehensive current affairs. But those monthly magazines are not enough for the RBI Grade B exam, because in RBI Grade B, in phase 1, in phase 2, both, they ask question from ESI current affairs and from finance current affairs. And for that, a separate preparation is required. For that, separate PDF, separate classes are required, right? Finance current affairs and ESI current affairs, aap un magazines mein se cover nahi kar sakte, right? So for that, you guys have three sources. Comprehensively, agar hum baat kare for phase 1 and phase 2, right? You have three sources that you have to follow. Number one is the Spotlight Monthly Magazine. Spotlight Monthly Magazine is available for free for everyone. Is available for free for everyone on our website. Monthly magazine hai, you guys can go and download. It is meant for the phase 1 current affairs. But aajkal aisa nahi raha hai, phase 1 current affairs jaisa kuch bhi nahi raha hai, because they are asking various things from the finance and ESI in phase 1 as well. So these three sources together you have to cover. Spotlight, PIB 247. PIB 247 sessions are being conducted by me. Weekly and monthly PDFs are provided in the course, right? Classes are being conducted by me on our YouTube channel every Monday, Wednesday and Friday at 5 PM, right? In these classes we cover PIB releases, Press Information Bureau of the Government of India, which is the official website of all the releases of the Government of India. Okay? So we cover all the news which are released in PIB, and PIB is the most authentic source of the current affairs of all the releases of the government. And PIB ka importance abhi abhi hum sabne dekha hai 2023 ke exam mein aur pehle bhi dekha hai. These sessions I have been taking since April 2020 se ye sessions chal rahe hain, pichle almost 4 saalon se, right? And pichle 3 exams mein RBI ke hame is PIB sessions ki jo relevance hai ye pata chali hai. Abhi jo NABARD ka paper hua tha usme ESI mein, out of 40 questions, 30 questions were directly from these sessions, right? So these classes are very, very important. Then the third source that you have to follow is RBI 247 current affairs, where we provide you the RBI website comprehensively, all the releases on RBI website, monetary policy, all the reports which are released by the RBI. And we also cover all the leading economics and finance related newspaper like Mint, like Economic Times, like Business Standards. So finance current affairs aapka yahan pe pura complete ho jata hai. And not only finance current affairs, if you attend these classes, you will get to know a lot of things. You will have a lot of conceptual understanding regarding various topics of finance, right? So these are the three sources. And yes, if you ask me that for which phases you have to cover these three sources, so let me tell you once again that there is no such thing now. One minute. There is no such thing now like phase 1 current affairs and phase 2 current affairs. All the three sources are required for both the phases, phase 1 and phase 2. Okay? So that is about the sources. Now let's talk about how You can revise all these things because there are a lot of data, there are a lot of information, how we can revise it, right? How we can remember it, how we can recollect all the data. So there are certain techniques which you can follow to remember all these things. Number one, rote learning. Ek toh ye hai ki aap ratta maro usko, theek hai? And there are certain things which you have to do through rote learning only. Usme hum kuch nahi kar sakte. Theek hai, number one. Number two, connecting the dots. This is something which is very important. And nowadays, this has become very, very important because these days they are asking questions from the static part of the current affairs. Like for example, very recently in the NABARD examination, they asked a question from the Nobel Prize winner. So they provided the name of the Nobel Prize winner and for the field for which the Nobel Prize has been given. In physiology, there was a question on Nobel Prize winner, physiology, in the area of medicine. ठीक है? तो किसके लिए मिला था? mRNA के लिए. The question that they asked was, what is M in mRNA? Right? So static questions from the current affairs. So this is why connecting the dots is very, very important. So what do I mean here by connecting the dots? For example, let's take the example of Nobel Prizes. Only recently Nobel Prizes have been given in various fields. So what all you have to do? Nobel Prize winners, ठीक है, Nobel Prize winners के नाम किस field में मिला है, किस field में मिला है, right? And जिस field में मिला है, in whatever field they have got this prize, some basic details of those field. Like for example, mRNA में at least the full form of mRNA, okay? Then who are the Indian Nobel Prize winners? ठीक है, connecting the dots. Who are the Indian Nobel Prize winners? Right? When was the first Nobel Prize given? Right? कितनी fields में दिया जाता है? So you need to connect the dots. For example, अगर कोई military exercise होती है, ठीक है, like for example, Surya Karan is a military exercise between India and Nepal. So you don't have to just remember the location of the Surya Karan exercise. No, you have to remember, okay, Surya Karan is the exercise between which countries? When was the first exercise happened? What was the location of this exercise? Right? Which country hosted this exercise? Everything. Right? So you need to connect the dots. Active revision is very important. ऐसा करोगे अगर आपकी जैसे आज आपने पढ़ाई शुरू करी, राइट, एंड उसके बाद यू कम बैक टू दैट पर्टिकुलर थिंग आफ्टर अ मंथ, देन आफ्टर अ मंथ दैट थिंग विच यू हैव स्टडीड वन मंथ बिफोर विल बिकम जीरो. वो जीरो हो चुका होगा, उसमें कोई डाउट नहीं है, बिकॉज ये सब कुछ फैक्चुअल इंफॉर्मेशन है करंट अफेयर्स में. सो इतना फैक्ट याद रखना इज नॉट पॉसिबल. सो एक्टिव रिविजन इज इंपॉर्टेंट. एक्टिव रिविजन का मतलब क्या है? एवरी वीक या तो वीकेंड्स पे या कोई भी एक दिन आपको रिवीजन के लिए देना है. ठीक है, सिक्स डेज, लेट्स से यू आर स्टार्टिंग करंट अफेयर्स, वन डे एंटायरली यू विल बी डिवोटिंग टू द रिवीजन. अदरवाइज भूल जाओगे, कंफर्म 100% यू विल फॉरगेट एवरीथिंग, राइट? सो एक्टिव रिवीजन इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. शॉर्ट नोट्स आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर द लास्ट मिनट रिवीजन के लिए शॉर्ट नोट्स काफी ज्यादा इंपॉर्टेंट है. एंड शॉर्ट नोट्स, यस, यू हैव टू मेक द शॉर्ट नोट्स. ठीक है, ऑल्दो वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग द मैगजीन्स, ऑल द थ्री मैगजीन्स, पीआईबी 247, आरबीआई 247 एंड स्पॉटलाइट इन नोट्स फॉर्म ओनली. हाउएवर, दैट कैन बी शॉर्टन. ठीक है, उसको छोटा किया जा सकता है टू यू नो फॉर लास्ट मिनट रिविजन. सो यू हैव टू मेक द नोट्स. एंड राइट नाउ you have a lot of time before RBI grade B examination, for RBI grade B examination, so you have time to make notes. If this video, agar ye video main notification ke baad bana raha hota, then I would not advise you to make the short notes, but right now since you have time you can make the notes, okay? And last but not the least, make current affairs a part of your life. Main ye baar baar aap logon ko batata hu that current affairs, consider current affairs not just a subject but a part of your life. Like eating is your part of life, like sleeping is a part of your life, roaming around here and there is a part of your life, like scrolling reels on Instagram is a part of your life. Similarly, make current affairs a part of your life. How you can make it? Raaste mein chalte chalte bhi aapko current affairs dimag mein aana chahiye, right? While you are having dinner with someone on a candle night, when you are having dinner, candlelight dinner with someone, then also you should be remembering the current affairs in your mind. ठीक है जी, सबके साथ रहना है, सब कुछ करना है, लेकिन current affairs को अपने साथ हमेशा जोड़ के रखना है. Current affairs should be your second brain मान लो, या जो भी मान लो, तीसरा हाथ मान लो, दूसरी नाक मान लो, तीसरी आंख मान लो, whatever you call it. So make current affairs a part of your life. Only then you would be able to retain so much data. so many things, so many information. Alright, so these are the ways through which you can revise. Aage chalte hain. This is the most received question. How many months current affairs should we do? So if I talk about the Spotlight magazine, so at least 6 months current affairs before the examination is required. At least 6 months. Okay. Now you must be asked, some of you will say that in the recent examination they ask questions from the last 2-3 months only. So my dear friend, when you will start reading current affairs after notification, that is 2 months before the examination, mark my words, you won't be able to remember even a single thing. So that is why you have to start it from tomorrow. 6 months ka karoge to aapko 3 months ka ya 4 months ka yaad rahega, right? 6 months current affairs. And for PIB and RBI 247, PIB and RBI 247, again 6 to 8 months are required. Why I am saying 6 to 8 months, I will explain, don't worry. Spotlight 6 months, PIB and RBI 247 again 6 to 8 months are required. Why? Let me explain. Because in PIB what happens, government schemes ki agar main baat karta hun, which constitutes one of the most important part of both the examination, RBI and NABARD, to PIB mein kya hota hai, schemes jo hai wo bar bar repeatedly aati hain, right? Schemes, the releases related to a particular scheme is repeatedly there, right? तो क्या होगा कि अगर अभी से आप पढ़ना स्टार्ट करोगे तो जब तक एग्जाम आएगा तब तक दैट स्कीम, वो जो स्कीम होगी वो पूरी तरीके से आपके दिमाग में बैठ जाएगी, ठीक है? सिमिलरली फॉर आरबीआई 247, व्हाट हैपेंस इज दैट आरबीआई 247 इज ऑल अबाउट द कंसेप्चुअल अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ ऑल द मेजर फाइनेंस टॉपिक. तो आरबीआई 247 अगर कंसेप्चुअल अंडरस्टैंडिंग के लिए, तो वो तो आपको 6 से 8 महीने करना ही चाहिए, राइट? अगर ये, अगेन आई एम गिविंग अ डिस्क्लेमर हियर, इफ आई वुड बी मेकिंग दिस वीडियो आफ्टर नोटिफिकेशन देन आई वुड बी एडवाइजिंग यू समथिंग एल्स, बट टुडे व्हेन वी हैव अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम, व्हेन वी हैव एम्पल टाइम टू गिव करंट अफेयर्स, टू गिव टू करंट अफेयर्स, देन व्हाई शुडंट वी गिव द टाइम, ठीक है? आगे चलते हैं. अब ये वाला क्वेश्चन भी बहुत बार आ रहा है, दैट व्हाट इज द राइट टाइम टू स्टार्ट करंट अफेयर्स, व्हाट आर यू वेटिंग फॉर? लेट मी आस्क यू अ काउंटर क्वेश्चन हियर, What are you waiting for? किस चीज का आप इंतजार कर रहे हो? सही समय कभी आता नहीं है यार. This is the right time only. This is the right time. Now let me tell you why this is the right time. Because it will take at least 2 months. If you are a repeater, then it's fine. If you are a fresher, if you are going to give this examination for the very first time, then it will take at least 2 months to get used to the current affairs. तो अगर अभी से 2 महीने जोड़ोगे तो दिसंबर आ जाएगा, जनवरी से तो हमें पढ़ना ही है, राइट? सो दैट इज व्हाई आई एम एडवाइजिंग यू गाइस टू स्टडी करंट अफेयर्स फॉर आरबीआई 2024 फ्रॉम टुडे ओनली. आई विल बी स्टार्टिंग द 2024 साइकिल ऑफ पीआईबी फ्रॉम 1st of November, राइट? आरबीआई 247 इज ऑलरेडी गोइंग ऑन, सो व्हाट आर यू वेटिंग फॉर? सो फ्रॉम टुडे ओनली यू हैव टू स्टार्ट studying current affairs for the upcoming 2024 examination. And why? I hope I am clear. क्यों? क्योंकि आपको 2 महीने लगेंगे कम से कम used to होने में. जो भी तरीके मैंने आपको बताए हैं पढ़ने के, वो adopt करने में you will take at least 2 months. तो 2 महीने बाद तो आपको वैसे भी पढ़ना ही है ना. So what are you waiting for? So this, guys, is the right time to start current affairs. All right. So that is all. I hope all the doubts have been cleared. Now if you will have any doubt, agar kisi particular student ka koi aur doubt hoga, to please you can ask me in the comment section. I will try and clarify through the comments only. Okay, now as you all know, 2024 batch has been launched. If you want to have more details about this course, you can call on 999-466-225. Mentorship sessions isme bahut important role play karenge. November se I'll be starting the mentorship session, right? And in those mentorship sessions, what happens is that we, you know, talk to the students, understand their problems, because every student has a unique problem. Every student has a unique problem with respect to his or her preparation. So through these mentorship sessions, we will try to understand their problems and try to resolve it. So if you also want to be a part of that mentorship session, call on this number, right? Live classes have already been started, but you are not too late. This is the right time to join this course. Okay, so agar aur bhi koi doubt honge current affairs ke regarding, to you guys can ask in the comment section. सो दैट इज ऑल, मिलेंगे फिर किसी अगले सेशन में विद सम मोर डाउट्स ऑफ योर्स, विद सम मोर क्वेश्चंस ऑफ योर, विद सम मोर सॉल्यूशंस टू ऑल योर क्वेश्चंस, ठीक है? टिल देन कीप स्टडिंग एंड कीप स्टडिंग हार्ड. गुड बाय, टेक केयर एंड गॉड ब्लेस.